Sounds like the cells are getting cramped in GCPD.
I miss Scarecrow speeches. Felt real Halloween-y. Riddler's definitely funnier, though.
course.
You know, I saw my folks get whacked when I was a kid, too. Don't see me getting all self-righteous about it. Did Scarecrow win? He looked pretty beat to me. Yeah, but he wanted to destroy Batman, right? Well, he kind of did it. You know, like, symbolically. Look, you're rotting in a jail cell. You didn't win. That's like crime 101.
I need to stay within range of the remote control.
I thought Bruce Wayne had nothing better to do than waste his parents' inheritance. Guy's really gone down in my estimation.
As a force of nature. This whole Wayne thing ruins it for me. I saw it! GCPD was a freaking war zone!
Thank you.
Christ, Troy! What the? It's the Bat! He's failing us!
Put your foot down! Go!
Long time ago, I thought Dent was a Bat. Now, back when Dent was pretty.
That what I think it is?
It's Batman! Step on it!
Run!
One of Scarecrow's patients back at the asylum. I'm glad the Bat got him.
First Joker dies. Now the Batman's unmasked. Gotham's gonna be a different place.
Simulation activated.
perfect, ain't it? Now we got a bat with nothing to lose.
And I could be a superhero.
I always thought he was special. A self-righteous bastard, obviously, but special.
Nope, just rich.
So hang on. If Batman is Bruce Wayne, then who's been playing Bruce Wayne all this time?
So, when I break someone's arm, it's battery. When Rich Boy Wayne does the same damn thing, it's vigilantism. That's one sweet gig.
Yeah, I want a piece of that.
Oh, it's easy, man. Just go.
You're gonna be roadkill, Batman!
Hell for as long as I can remember. That's the important thing.
It's a trick. You didn't see it. It was Bruce Wayne. Gotta be.
Go for it! Real Batman's laughing his ass off right now!